a Baja Breeze mango pineapple drink. My nail's too short for this. What is happening? How can't I open this can? Let me pause this video for a second. Okay guys, I'm just gonna do 30 seconds of me dancing. Let's just put this in slow mode. Or should I speed it up? I'll just speed it up. Okay. So I was able to open it. Oh, this kind doesn't really have an opening. Okay, let's pour it in. Just taste it for me. Mmm, that's really good. And now tapioca. Whoops. Okay. Starting to sink to the bottom. Because that's how boba is. I made matcha. I don't think I've ever showed you guys me making matcha. But I've never made a fruit tea. Like an iced tea with tapioca. Mmm, pretty good. I completely forgot one step. Warming tapioca up. What do I do now? Probably gonna need a little more tapioca. I'm making so many mistakes. Okay, I'm gonna pause this video. Let's just go get that from my phone. Okay, I just got it out. And I'm not sure if I did this right, because usually it doesn't steam. Mm-hmm. That's what I'm talking about. Let me go get ice. I got the ice in. Hope you guys didn't really see that mishap, but you probably did. Put in all that tapioca. This drink is going to be so good. Let's put it in the sink. We'll wash that later. Let's go, like, put this in the fridge, right? I don't know where I'm going to put it in the fridge. Oh, let me pause this video. Or maybe I should time-lapse it again. Mix it in. Tapioca should. And that's how you make homemade boba. Question of the day is, what do you think my favorite type of boba is? Milk tea or iced tea? Bye bye. Okay, so maybe I forgot something. Now don't get angry because I forget things a lot, okay? So, I feel like I need to add graphics, like in my last video, but I'm not sure if I posted that. But either way, I'm gonna add graphics to this, so just keep watching. Yeah, keep watching. I just wanted to know if you saw it. I'm starting a band with my besties. And if you saw it, you have really good eyesight. Anyways, please like and subscribe, and I'll see you later. Bye.